Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration. So now I will show you the answer. We need to use about integration. By trigonometric. Substitution. So we put about x equal to 6 tan t. Dx equal to 6 secant of t square dt. Next, we put this one go in here. So you got about 6 tan t. Everything to the power of 2 plus 36. Dx we change for this one. Because we want to do about factorization with 36 in here. So we have 36, we put in here, and we have 10 t square plus 1 under the square root. The square root of 36, you got about 6. 10 t square plus 1, we change for secant of t square. The square root of secant of t square, you got about secant of t. And this one, you got about secant of t dt. And we got the final answer. Next, about t in here, we divide both sides with number 6. And we got about t equals to r tan of s over 6. So we put this one going here and here. We know that tan of r tan, you got about s over 6, and we got the final answer in here. This is the end. Thank you for watching.